PiNet includes support out of the box for Epoptes classroom management software. To open Epoptes, navigate down to the Epoptes menu and select Epoptes Launch. All the clients currently started up are shown here, and in this case I only have one, logged in as the user Bob. Epoptes includes a whole pile of features, including being able to monitor a user. In this case, the user isn't aware that I can see their screen. I can also assist the user by clicking this button here. This allows me to take control of their Raspberry Pi. I could also broadcast their screen to everyone in the class or to selected Raspberry Pis in the classroom. One of the most useful features with Epoptes is the ability to blank a student's screen. To do that, select the lock icon. You can then see what that looks like. In this mode, there's nothing they can do. The keyboard and the mouse both stop working. And then once you're ready for them to get back to work again, you can hit the unlock key. Epoptes also includes a number of other features, including the ability to display a message on the Raspberry Pi, to execute commands, to shut down the selected clients, reboot the selected clients, or even log off the clients. Epoptes can also be accessed on the Raspberry Pis when logged in as a teacher. Launch PiNet, navigate down to the Epoptes menu, and select Epoptes Launch. You'll then have exactly the same tools as you would if running it on the PiNet server.